What is this? The Book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 1, gives us the definition of faith. Now, faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. The Lord wants us to combine our faith into our works. It says in James 2:17, in the same way, faith by itself, if it's not accomplished by action, it is dead. So the Lord wants us to activate our faith in our works. This video was helpful. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. And if you would like to contact me, please do. My Instagram, Facebook, and email is right here. You could visit the website, Lord and Our Faith website. Link is in my YouTube bio. God bless you. Please share this video to your friends and family. Merry Christmas, Lord Our Faith. Thank you.